Good evening, everybody, and welcome to West Genesee High School. We're really glad that you're here today for the Onondaga County Music Educators Association High School All-County Festival. We know you're going to thoroughly enjoy all of the outcome of their hard work, and their conductor's hard work, and all the great learning that's happened here today. I'm Bill Darren, the Director of Fine Arts for the West Genesee School District, and we're really glad that you're all here. So, if you didn't get a program, because I know there's some in the back in the box, both in the balcony and in the orchestra level, so if you didn't get one, there's still plenty of programs available. Two general announcements before we get started. Please silence your cell phones, please. Please don't flash photography during the concert for the benefit of everyone in the audience as well as all of our students and performers. If you do need to leave the concert, please try to do so in between numbers and in case of emergencies, exits are clearly marked all around the auditorium. While I would never say this at a regular concert, if you do leave after your child performs, please meet them out either in the front lobby or even, since it's a nice day, out on the sidewalk. Please do not try to come backstage, since we've got students entering and exiting the stage from multiple areas. So if you do need to leave, please try to do so from the back of the auditorium. Thank you very much. And now I'd like to introduce to you the president of the Onondaga County Music Educators Association from Tully, Mr. Pat Boyle.
Good afternoon, everyone, and thank you all for being here on this wonderful January Saturday. We have 293 students split amongst the three groups amongst 19 districts, and you will find that these 293 students are some of the best musicians and some of the best young men and women that we have in the county. There are a number of thank yous that I do have to make before we begin our concert. First of all, thank you very much to Bill Daver and the entire West Genesee administration, staff and custodians, not only for the work that they have put in this weekend, but for the many hours of work that have gone before this weekend in terms of organizing things and coordinating and getting rooms set and organizing lists and all such. I would also like to thank the staff from the Jamesville DeWitt District who ran the auditions for this festival and were kind of the step before West Genesee got to take things over. We've got that all going very well. I would like to thank all the teachers of the county for preparing your students for the auditions and for the festival itself. These students that you will see performing tonight have only had 10 hours with each other together over the past 2 days. So you can imagine that there's a lot of work that teachers have done beforehand. I would also like to thank all the parents and grandparents for helping support your children, getting them to lessons, getting them to rehearsals, making them practice when they don't want to, in preparation for the wonderful afternoon of music that we're about to hear. And I would also like to take a final thank you for the students for making the jobs of your teachers worthwhile. Thank you for putting forth all the effort and the hard work that you do. I can speak definitely on my end, but I'm sure I'm speaking for all teachers in the county when I say you are the reason that we do what we do, and we thank you for that. So, without further ado, I would like to turn things over and we'll get this shindig started. So thank you.
Thank you. Bill Mercer, manager of the OCMDA High School County Orchestra this year. I've been privileged to call our conductor my friend since 1986. His biography is in your program, and you are here to hear your kids. So I will sincerely thank him for being full of energy, full of creative ideas, of engaging knowledge, and full of an obvious love for these young musicians. Please welcome Mr. David Beck.
Thank you.
inevitable that we always screw up the microphone. So, and I said I would do that. So if it didn't work, I'm just going to speak loudly. So thank you very much. Thank you just for the shirt, because it's about them. But as you know, them, the students, wouldn't happen if it wasn't for you and all the teachers here and all the people in their lives that got up to this point. I was fortunate enough several years ago to do a junior high zone area all Savers and string players. It was zone 3. It was down in Portland. Maybe 2-3 years ago, I'm trying to remember. Some of the players reminded me, I didn't realize this when I got this gig, that some of those players that I had several years ago are here today. And they told me last night, and I was kind of excited, I remember walking away from that performance, just like it was one of the like top handful of festivals. And I'm fortunate enough to do a few of these, and it's a real joy in my life, in addition to teaching and all the stuff I do, is to come out and work with your cabinet of students. And I remember coming away from that performance at down in Portland several years ago, just energized. And usually when you're driving home an hour on the road, you get tired, like the adrenaline goes. I was pumped all the way home thinking about that performance. And it's been really nice to reconnect. And this particular group I told them is going to be one of those, I think, groups that I'll remember long past my retirement age. They were a really special group to work with. They listened to me from the very beginning, a great personality. They came prepared. And that is just a testament to what you guys are doing here. You know, both 3 years ago, and I see now both in the Syracuse area, your teachers, your school, your community, you're raising great teacher citizens. I know that based on what they gave me this weekend and several years ago, that when I'm old and crotchety, I need them to take care of me. I'm going to be in good shape. So I want to thank you all for letting me borrow your students for the past few days. It's been an absolute pleasure to work with you. Thank you. This is why I'm a string teacher and not a tech guy. So, give me 3 seconds.
If it makes you feel better, they're laughing at me right now.
Thank you. Thank you.